We moved here to start over, and it's been hard.
Wendy?
Sometimes, if you don't move forward, you die.
If we had just kept our heads down, Wendy.
There's nothing we can do about that now. We're committed.
Oh, yeah?
We have made promises to our shareholders about this casino, and I don't think we want to annoy our shareholders.
I want you to admit something. I want you to admit this is all about you and has nothing to do with what is best for us.
You have done nothing but fight me on this.
I was trying to protect our family.
That is such a tired excuse.
Let's pause there. A marriage is only as good as its trust.
So you're moving money in the new casino, and you're asking me not to tell your wife.
In a nutshell.
I'm not your fucking marriage counselor.
Few people get my clients' attention the way you have.
Wendy Byrde.
I wasn't sure if I should call you.
If you can't get what you want with reason,
you have to get it with force.
Broken promises got consequences.
Things are gonna get ugly.
Sometimes I think you forget who you're talking to.
Your husband is in great danger.
I don't need to go in there.
We need to take Navarro down.
You lie to your wife. You lie to me. And you lie to yourself. What do you want?
I believe that you and Wendy can be happy.
Save it. I'm not bribing you to make us happy.